Hello, today we are going to take a look at this fidget spinner from Banggood. I'm going to show you how much it weighs and how long it spins, and we are also going to compare it to this other one. It's similar, it only has three lobes instead of two. So let's start by taking a look at how much it weighs. Let's zoom out a bit. So this one, it's 78 grams, and this one 85. So I would presume that this one, being heavier, will spin longer due to higher inertia, but I think it also has a better bearing. It doesn't make too much noise compared to this one, which is much noisier. So let's start the timer and let's spin both of them. It's quite noisy compared to this one. So, yeah, let's see. Start. Yeah, so about 2 minutes and 15 seconds. I think that the bearing is not very good in this one. Yeah, it's the same kind of bearing as in the other one, but I guess this specific bearing is not very good. Yeah, but that's it. That's how it is. I think that's all. Thank you for watching. Bye.